Alright, everybody. This is Mr. Murphy. Mr. Murphy! I love him. He's a good boy. Sometimes we usually do face, feet, and Sandy just trim up his little toesies. But he looked a little shag. I have not given him a bath yet, so we are going to pre-clip him because he takes a little bit to dry. Especially them cavalier ears. Hey, Gigi. What you doing, Gigi? The little Gigi on the floor. That cute little Gigi. You so cute.
Danielle had to go use the restroom, so that's why.
She's on the floor. And the door's closed. You're so stinking cute. You kind of remind me of Miss Macy Lamar.
I love Macy. She's a good dog.
Anybody got a good dog. Okay, Bobby. Are you ready?
I do, I do, I do, I do, man.
You're like, please stop talking to me like that.
I know.
So we're going to shave him head and shoulders.
I'm going to do his pads, his privates, and I'm going to take some length off of his top. Then when he's dry, he'll look a lot better afterwards. But I always shave the inside of his ears, because his ears are always so heavy.
Gigi!
Yeah. I'm done. I didn't even hear him creep out.
I didn't either. I mean, he like makes the like softly shut the door. Like a ninja.
Or like, I'm not in here. They might think I'm still in there, so we let the air out.
It didn't smell at all. Hey, Gigi, you must have been. I've used the boys taking forever. You know? And the funny thing is, the boys here are faster than the girls, but I think the girls are sitting there texting.
Yeah. Yeah, I do that too at home. Eric's like, you're always on there forever.
Because I'm watching TikToks? Clay, no, once I was listening to, was watching motocross videos. So it was like, are you okay? And I thought it was his, I thought it was his fart.
That's funny.
And he's like, yeah. Are you listening to me? And I was like, well, I hear some weird sounds. And he started crying laughing.
So me and Eric watched the new movie. It's on HBO. It's called The Menu. And that is such a mind trick. It is so good. When I first started watching, I was like, okay, this is going to be, yeah. But then I was like, what? I did not see that coming. It's a really good movie.
Is it horror?
I mean, it's not really. I was going to say it's really a horror movie. It's definitely a suspense.
Yeah. Well, calling it The Menu, I'm like, is someone going to eat somebody? Or?
Well, that's what I thought. I thought that it's about a chef. He invites these people that come back to his restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
And I originally thought, well, maybe they're going to be on the menu. He was going to kill them and eat them or something like that.
Yeah.
But no, it's not that. But have you ever seen Red Dragon?
No.
Let's say, well, the main character is that guy from there. He plays it very, very well. It's really well done, too. I put a trailer on my Facebook page the other day and I watched her. It's so good, man. Eric's been on a roll with picking these movies lately.
Yeah, I have the hardest time finding movies that play to watch.
Yeah, that's why I always have Eric just try to find them because he's one of those, if he doesn't like it after like 20, 30 minutes, he's gone. He's like, okay, I've invested way too much time already.
Yeah. He can't, like, Clayton's one of those people that he'll sit down here, but already know what's going to happen, and he'll tell you the whole rest of the story.
Eric's the same way.
Yeah.
Yep.
Like,
it, you know?
Like, Eric's the same way.
And then he just leaves.
He gets it right every time, too. I'm like,
yeah.
Come on. Like, not all of us can see this stuff coming.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. You got so much pee-pee down here, buddy.
He goes, how can you not figure that out? And I'm like, I'm not trying to. You know, I'm enjoying the show.
I'm letting it play out.
Man, he's going to pee all over his belly.
Yeah.
Man.
You have, like, a mat right there, so I'm going to definitely clip his belly for today. You be laying down in your pee-pees. You can't be having that, Bubba.
I can't watch like horror movies because I get nightmares. I'm like a little baby.
No, not something here. Come on, the pee. So strong, Bubba.
Smallest amount.
like this before.
Oh, they just treated him well.
What happened, buddy?
Oh, they were rough.
Are you playing too hard? Is that what it is?
Yeah. I don't know that. I think that friend down there, she looks like she was wrong for the day.
I'm going to use that term, puppy cat. It's like it could mean, it's open for so many interpretations.
I just wing it every time.
I'll wing it every time too. I kind of just do a short teddy repeat.
Yeah, same. I'm all stressed over it anymore. gone up way too long.
There it is.
They started grooming. I mean, it was around when I was in grooming school. They were just like, it's a basic puppy cut. That's when you ask them as many questions as possible. How short, what length do you want the dog's body to be?
Yeah, right?
You know, like all these questions, because it can be so many.
It really can. It really can. But it's like, do you want it when the puppy comes out because they're really, really fluffy or they're really short? You just never know.
Mm-hmm. Doodle. Don't make it look like a poodle.
Like that.
Don't poodle my doodle.
There are so many doodles that look like poodles.
Yeah, they favor their mama. No, he kept it because last time he said he had a hard time getting it back. I guess we lost it or something. Oops. I don't know.
Okay. Makes it easier for you.
It's probably in my pocket.
Probably. She was asking about it yesterday, too.
Well, you can tell her. Tell her I said it was in my pocket, and I'm sorry. It's so funny because I was looking all over. I was like, well, if I had it, it would have been over here. Okay. No, it's in my pocket. In you go, my boy. In you go. Okay. So. He always sheds a lot when I bathe him. Like this whole wall, it's going to be filled with Murphy. So I'm going to rinse him down. I'm going to bathe him first in our de-shed. And then I'm going to rewash him again in our brine to get all that funkiness off of him. Sit over here, baby. Sorry, make sure it gets cold first. You warm. It's not cold yet, but so. I'm gonna do the briminator first and then the deep. That was a lot. Woo! Lord! That was some stinky stuff, buddy.
It's okay. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said it like that. I probably embarrassed you. It's okay. It's okay. I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to embarrass you.
I'm using the graminator on him first, and then I'll do the D-shed. This is just going to get all them extra oils and stank out of him. Dogs out solo with other dogs that we think that they'll be okay with first, so that we can feel them out and kind of get an idea of, you know, how they do. This way we can find the right pepperoni to play with your pup. Now all shots are required for our daycare, so your Bordetella, distemper, rabies, flu, but right now, you can get the flu anywhere, I would highly get it. And I'm kind of hard trying to find it in so many places that the suppliers have been kind of running low on it because it's been in such high demand. Winston here every day. He absolutely loves it. Murphy here has a ball when he's outside, don't you, Murphy? Now we're going to do our de-shedding shampoo. And this is by Bark the Basics. It smells like coconuts. It is really, really good shampoo. I actually like this a little bit more than the Furminator, to be quite honest. And it's cheaper, too, than the Furminator. Just let the rest of the shampoo sit on them for a minute or so. While that's sitting there, I'm gonna find my ear cleaner.
All of it. He shits so much. I'm going to go towel dry him, and we're going to put him in the kennel, and then as soon as he's done, I'll put him on the table. Look, I got a little bit of meal on me.
So I'll see you in a minute.
Okay, so we are back with Murphy. He's nice and clean.
He smells a whole lot better.
Okay, we're going to put our comb back on. Brush him up a little. But they don't have chicken one color. Just finish him up. And he can go back and clean daycare with his friends. Cut his tail a little short because he's got like a little dreadlock going on right here. Yeah, same here, a little dreadlock going on. This way it's not like completely down to the ground. See you in the morning, Tits. Call this one on. Yeah, tomorrow's gonna be a long day. Mark on the line there. Especially if Reese is mad at you.
Bye.
little potato.
Thank you.
It's okay, Bruno. Mama's gonna be here very soon, I promise. She would have picked him up right now, but on Tuesdays we close between 12 and 2 for meetings. Those aren't the doctors, we have meetings. Sometimes we have our general meetings, and I have to go to those ones. That's all she wrote. Put this back on my charger. With some marshmallow by the Whiffy Scents. One squirt and that's it. And that's, he's all set and ready to go. Watch out how energetic he gets when he gets on the floor. I know my table sounds like an old person. Getting up the creeps. Come on. Come on. Off the table. Come on. Go on. Murphy. Say see y'all later. But he looks so much better. Look at how happy he is.
He's just a sweet baby boy. He's just a sweet baby boy.
Well, look, he's getting back on the table. He's a hoot. Anyway, I'll see y'all.
Video, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell so whenever I do my videos, you get an alert first. leave a comment below. Let me know what you like, what you didn't like. Let me know where you're watching from. Thank you again for the support, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.